What are you doing?
I need to go talk.
James Phillips.
This is arraignment on a felony charge, so don't take a plea. The charge is second degree assault. The allegation is that on June 3rd, you recklessly caused serious bodily injury to Matthew Oldershaw by shoving him and causing him to fall into a rocky water fountain. This is in Keene. So I'll give you a date for your probable cause hearing and go over your bail conditions. So bail the man as it is, not to have any contact with Matthew Oldershaw, Andrew Giddens, and Eugene Spears. In addition to that, you not to have any discussion of this case with Gloria O'Mara. Find those of those people all?
It is not who, it is not an objection to their contact, but it doesn't matter who Eugene Spears and Andrew Giddens
are. Not to have any firearms or ammunition, no alcohol, narcotics, or controlled substances. You not to commit any offenses on release. Here in court is required. Is this one?
Yes.
The probable cause hearing will be Wednesday at 1:30.
Thank you.